Hi, I'm head coach Jamie Fisher here at Connor State College. We've prepared this video here for you guys to look at to talk to you a little bit about our cowgirl culture. You'll hear from players, faculty, and staff members about how we do things here at Connors, whether it's our style of play, our expectations on and off the floor, academically, about the dorms, about how you handle business around campus, campus involvement, community involvement. Also, you'll see pictures of campus. You will also see highlights from how we played this year, so you can kind of get an idea of our style of play. Something we're very excited for you to watch, and we hope you enjoy, and we'll see you after. Thank you.
I felt the rush of the Rio Grande.
Hi, my name is Zee McAllister. I am from Russellville, Arkansas. Being part of the Cowgirl basketball program means joining a tradition-rich program. The Cowgirl program has won an NJCAA national championship, finished national runner-up, won 16 conference championships, 10 region championships, named 23 All-Americans, 2 NJCAA National Player of the Year, and a Hall of Fame coach. We want you to become part of Cowgirl Nation and help us continue that tradition here at Connors.
I can say, how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls. And you can't tell them nothing. And I tell you right now, girls, may just be seven wonders of this big.
My name is Cheyenne Crane, and I am from Mountains, Oklahoma. Here at Connors, we're all about the small family atmosphere. The small school family atmosphere is unique, which everyone knows you by name and works to go the extra mile to support you and ensure that we will be successful on and off the floor by extra help in the classrooms and attending all of our home games. As a cowgirl, we are required to attend all classes, study halls, and as many campus functions and other events as possible. The campus life is one of the best around, with different activities such as laser tag in the courtyard, bowling nights, capture the flag, block parties, and of course our faculty and staff versus cowgirl basketball game. We want you to come to Connors and be a part of the Cowgirl Way and become a member of the Cowgirl Nation.
Hi, my name is Angie Lane and I'm the bursar here at Connors State. You've heard from some of the cowgirls about what life is about around here on campus and on and off the court. What I'd like to let you know is that we are a college that we're small enough to get hands-on. We're going to walk you through things. We're going to teach you how to be successful at the next level. We're never going to let you fall. We're always going to be there to pick you up. Not only the bursar's office, but the financial aid office, the admissions office, registrar's office, we're all here to help you. And that's the key thing that you can get here at Connors that you can't find at some of the bigger institutions that you might go to. So before taking that great big jump and getting out there and you know, maybe struggling with your educational journey, how about start here? Start small. Learn the things you need to learn to be able to be successful. We can help you do that. You want to be a cowgirl? No better time, no better place. Come check us out. I'm sure you're going to love it here.
Hey, I'm Heather and I work in housing, and we are so excited that we are an option for you and the hope that you choose us to come here. Choose to come here. We are a small school, which means there's always somebody here for you at any given point in the day. So I work in housing and I am usually here every day of the week till 5 or 6, but there's always somebody here at night. So if you should ever need anything, there will be somebody here to accommodate you. All housing, from the housing office, you're central to any location wherever you need to be, the cafeteria, fine arts, or any of the classroom buildings. So it's just a short jog. With us being a small school, everybody knows everybody. So if you need any help or anything, everybody's willing to help and we'll get you to where you need to be. The housing office is open till 1 a.m. every night. The washroom and computer lab, your mailbox, everything's here and it's always open. So you can get in there in any given point. The clubhouse is always open too. So if you should need to go in there and hang out or watch movies or whatever, you can do that as well. But if there's anything that you do need, you're more than welcome to come in the office at any given time. Sit down, take a chit chat, grab a piece of candy, or just do whatever else may be required in that day. Should you need anything, you're more than welcome to message me at any time. We look forward to seeing you. There ain't as many, but how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls. And you can't tell them nothing, I tell you.
What's up? I'm Jasmine Taylor. I'm from Austin, Texas, and I play basketball at Connor State. As a cowgirl, we set super high expectations for each other, not just on the court, but in the classroom too, for sure. Coach Fisher has us working hard everywhere, practice, weight room, shoot around, obviously a game, but like I said, in the classroom too, we all work hard in the classroom for sure. He also expects us to have good basketball IQ, which kind of comes with the game, but he teaches us on the way, which is super nice. We like to play old school basketball, which just means we play in-out, high-low game, half-court man-to-man defense. Practices are super, super fun. They are intense. They are executed super well. They're passionate. They're energetic. We focus mainly on defense. Coach Fisher loves defense. He loves defense. We are definitely a defensive team. Our staff is super awesome. They're always prepared for anything that is thrown at us. They always have scouting reports, filming sessions, different strategies for whatever our opponents is throwing at us, pretty much. Next year, we're trying to build our 20-win season. And we're setting our goals even higher for next year. And we want you to come be a part of the Cowgirl Nation. So, yeah. All I can say is, how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls. And you can't tell them nothing. And I tell you. How about them cowgirls? She's riding colts in Steamboat Springs, baling hay outside Abilene. She's trying hard to fit in some city, but her home is near that big blue sky and the northern plains and those other wide open spaces. Nowadays there ain't as many, but how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls. And you can't tell them nothing, I tell you.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video. A couple of things I want to talk about that I know some other people touched on. Number one is our academics, something we're very proud of here. As you can tell, the last 2 years we've had a team GPA above a 3.4. In the last 5 years since I've been head coach, we've had 7 NJCAA Academic All-Americans. That's a major deal for us. You know, we talked about our work ethic on and off the floor, campus and community involvement. That's all part of the cowgirl culture, the cowgirl way here at Connors. The other thing that no one really alluded on that I'd like to talk about real quickly is skill development here at Connors. We really take great pride in developing your skills on the floor as a basketball player. That's why you're here, is to help develop your game and move on. We work on guard post breakdown every day in practice. We do individual workouts in the pre and post season, along with our the day after a game, we do some individual sessions as well while other people lift weights. We do all different kinds of things like that. Really try to focus on your development. That's why you're ultimately here. You come to JUCO for several different things. You come here, whether it's for academics, whether it's for maturity, whether it's to grow up athletically, whether you need confidence. There's all different reasons why people are here. That's what makes junior college so special. We're here as a stepping stone to get you to the four-year program and to get you your bachelor's degree. That's something we take great pride in here at Connors, and we strive for every day, is to get you to that next level. Again, I really hope you enjoyed this short film. I really would love for you to be part of our cowgirl family. It's a great place to be. We've got great people here that really strive to make these kids successful in their everyday life. The last thing I want to leave you with is we want you to be part of the Cowgirl Nation.